Love for Dragons. Learning outcomes. By the end of this lesson, you're expected to listen to a simple text entitled Love for Dragons and understand it. Recognize the following words.
从前
Once upon a time.
龙
Dragon.
画
To draw.
听说
To hear about something.
跑
To run.
你好，今天我们来学习喜欢龙的短文。Today, we will listen to a text entitled Love for Dragons.
请听两遍短文。
The text will be read to you twice.
请注意听。
Listen carefully.
选择正确答案。
Choose the correct answer.
听力开始。
Now let's start.
从前有个人说他很喜欢龙。他的衣服上都画着龙。有一天，天上的龙听说了这件事，就飞下来找他。他看见龙就跑了。现在，请听第二遍。
Now listen a second time.
从前有个人说他很喜欢龙，他的衣服上都画着龙。有一天，天上的龙听说了这件事，就飞下来找他。他看见龙就跑了。练习
exercise
选择题
multiple choice questions
每一题听两遍
listen to each question twice
第一题
question one
那个人喜欢什么那个人喜欢什么 ？A. 马 B. 龙答案
Answer
B. 龙请再听一遍
Please listen again
从前有个人说他很喜欢龙。
Once upon a time, there was a person who said that he liked dragons.
第二题
Question 2
那个人的衣服上有什么？那个人的衣服上有什么 ？A. 龙 B.牛答案
Answer
A 龙请再听一遍
Please listen again
他的衣服上都画着龙
There were drawings of dragons on his clothes
第三题
Question 3
看见龙那个人就怎么了看见龙那个人就怎么了 A 跑了 ，B 哭了。答案
Answer
A 跑了。请再听一遍。
Please listen again.
他看见龙就跑了。
On seeing the dragon, he ran away.
请听最后一遍。
Let's listen a last time to the whole text.
从前有个人说他很喜欢龙。
Once upon a time,There was a person who said that he loved dragons.
他的衣服上都画着龙。
There were drawings of dragons on his clothes.
有一天，天上的龙听说了这件事。
One day, when the dragon in the sky heard about this,
就飞下来找他。
Came down to look for that person.
他看见龙就跑了。
When that person saw the dragon, he ran away.
总结
Recap.
从前
Once upon a time.
龙
Dragon.
画
To draw.
听说
to hear about something,
跑
to run.
今天我们学了喜欢龙的短文，希望你喜欢这堂课。Today, we have listened to a text entitled Love for Dragons. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。